The Erinsborough Echidnas.
Ellie Blackburn reckons I have potential. She said I should join a team, but I thought, nah, I'll start my own. The journey begins right here.
Sounds like a plan.
When we start of a revolution, Miss Conway.
Good luck.
I'm sorry about the short notice. I only just got the call.
It's a safety inspection and it's important.
Yeah, well, it's just a follow-up. After everything that happened on site, I can't delegate.
Yeah, it's fine. We'll find another parent to come on camp with us. But we'll miss you.
Yeah, I was looking forward to it.
Thank you for letting me know face to face.
I also wanted to say I know about the date.
Wow, news travels fast.
Yeah, it feels better if everything's out in the open.
All right, well, if that's the case, I think that Liam's trying to do the right thing by you and Jimmy.
That's not... I don't mean you have to report back to me.
I know that, but I guess I wanted to find out for myself and for you as well.
Ellie,
I know, Amy, we don't have the history that you guys do, but for what it's worth, I think he's here for the right reasons. You didn't need to provide us with hand sanitizer?
Seriously, they were just rolling around the boot of my car. Huh.
Well, the camp budget thanks you.
What about the camp coordinator?
She also thanks you.
The abseiling gear I promised you.
Oh, cool. You can just pop it down there. I need to still clear up the school, so...
Sure,
have you guys met?
Yeah.
Mark arrested me in my past life. It was a while ago, though.
Where were we? If you want to have another go at Liam, he's gone.
No, I'm here to talk to you, actually.
Lucky me.
You have to hear this.
Let me guess, relationship advice?
Yeah, actually, it is, for you and Amy.
I have. And I'm taking things slowly, and I'm being completely open and honest with both of them.
Is he being honest?
Yes.
Or are you just self-fat?
Why are you even here, Mark?
That he's here for Jimmy, but all he's doing is hanging out with you.
Not even close. I'm still a parent short for camp, if you want to help.
Amy already hit me up. I'm way too busy. Sorry.
That's fine. I'll find someone. She didn't say anything.
It's a bit of a weird situation if you put yourself in her shoes.
Hello there.
Hey.
Hi.
Hi. Hi. I'm trialing a new fragrance for the hand wash.
Amy, you said you were having dinner with her tonight.
I completely forgot.
Well, I'm sure she won't mind if you rain check.
Oh, no, I can't do that. What am I doing? I'm putting this whole thing with Liam ahead of anything that's important to me. Hi.
Hey. I was just on my way to see you. I brought dinner forward an hour. I thought we could both use an early night.
I can't make it.
Oh, okay. No problem. We'll get some takeaway. I still need to...
Liam, can we sit down?
Yeah.
I can't do this us dating. I'm sorry.
But we've only just... Why?
When I first started dating again, I had this really clear idea about the type of guy I wanted to date, and you ticked so many of those boxes, and we really connected.
I agree.
You wanted to have a long-term relationship and kids, and you made me laugh.
None of that's changed. Okay. I don't like it, but I get it. Just so you know, I won't let this affect the next couple of days.
What do you mean, next couple of days?
Sure.
This had anything to do with you and Mishti. But please, don't punish me.
It's not about punishing you, Dips. But I need a public retraction, so if there are any more complaints, I can demonstrate you did the right thing.
Hi.
Sounds serious?
I ended things with Liam.
Not because of me, I hope.
No, it was my just.
It's not. You deserve to be happy.
We both do.
I guess It hasn't been easy with Liam. I hate that I'm the one making you give up something that might work. You and Liam had a connection.
Yeah, and it's not enough. I feel like I'm taking a step forward with this. You know, I'm valuing a friend over some shiny new thing.
Well. Hey,
if they read that statement of yours online.
I wish I could believe you, but I'm worried.
No, look, I shouldn't have got involved. And to be honest,
Beatrix. Hi.
It is you. Oh, my goodness. I haven't seen you for years.
Thought she saw you yesterday. She's been driving herself mad about it.
Yeah. Yeah, it was me.
Did you see her? Why did you run away?
I don't know. I guess I lost my nerve.
Thanks.
Hey, girl. Huh. People call me B these days.
Mm. Otherwise, they end up in here with you.
Between the two of you is remarkable.
Oh, that's what Mark said.
It was only really nice because we just met.
Huh. So, what have you two been up to this morning?
What haven't we been doing? We did a trip around the neighbourhood, an early yoga class. He's also known as your wardrobe.
Yeah, okay.
Well, she's still standing, so you obviously didn't hit the lycra section.
Baby steps. Sue.
This is what I have to put up with.
Oh, diddum.
Right, that's it. You're getting those prunes.
I wouldn't eat the prunes. Seriously, you're such a sook.
So I was thinking we could either go here for lunch or there's this amazing burger place near Mark's Garage.
You don't have to jam everything into one day.
Well, maybe we do. I don't know how long you're renting this apartment for.
It's longer than a day.
Hi. Hey. How are you holding up after your birthday?
Oh, look, I've had better parties. Is this your sister? She must be. You guys look so alike.
This is Zampi, my star student, and this is my sister B.
Hi, it's so lovely to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Hey, don't worry about last night. It'll be history before you know it.
Look, it's not me. I mean, Piper ended up...
You, me, and a shopping spree.
Oh, my goodness, that sounds so amazing. And not just because it rhymes.
No, we'll have to get on to it soon, okay? I don't want this party to be what you remember of your 18th birthday. I'm going to make sure of that.
Do you have any idea how incredible this woman is? I mean, you are such an amazing teacher, and you've helped me through some...
Where another 5 minutes in, I would have screamed. I mean, I was happy to see her at the start, but her life is so perfect. Nothing's changed, nothing. She gets a great life, great friends. And what do I get? Zero, like it's always been. I'm sorry, I shouldn't be dumping this on you.
No.
Thanks, I love you.
You are amazing. Now.
Yeah, well, she makes out she is, but I'm not buying it. It's not like she ever has been before.
Sydney. But maybe she really has changed.
Or she's trying to look good. Our auntie and uncle thinks the sun shines out of her. Look, I'm not sure it was a good idea letting you talk me into coming here.
Hey, I know this is hard for you. But getting close to your sister and resolving things can only be good. Trust me, coming to terms with your past...
You better not like her more than me.
Impossible.